Hi, I'm Maria from SPEAG and I'm here at the ETIS Research Lab. Today I'm going to introduce the EASY6, which stands for Exposure Acquisition System version 6 and is the successor of the EASY4 system. We developed that system for maximizing the flexibility and ease of use for measurement with our near field probes and temperature probes. Now I'm going to introduce the setup. The new EASY6 is composed of three main hardware parts: the data acquisition electronics, the remote unit, and the electric over fiber cable. First of all, we have the AC6 Dae. This is smaller, lighter, and handier than the previous version. The battery is integrated, and we can see that it includes a LED display to check the battery level and a USB connector for charging it. It also includes the connector for the optical cable. Like the old EASY4 version, it is compatible with our near field and temperature probes. Secondly, we have the remote unit, which makes sure that the data is transferred to the computer. One side has a USB connector to link it to the computer, and the other side has two optical connectors to connect two probes. Multiple of those can be connected to the same computer supported by the software. Finally, we have the custom designed, reliable, and easy to use electric over fiber cable, or EASY6 EOF. The EOF converts the electrical data at the DAE into an optical one and back to the electrical signal at the remote unit. Each connector includes an electro-optical converter with an uplink and a downlink for transferring data in both directions. This ensures that the software can recognize directly which DAE is connected to the computer without the need of installing it. To complete our EASY6, we have our easy-to-use software, which now can be installed in any computer or laptop. And now we are ready to connect all parts and do a measurement. First, connect the probe. Mount the cap to shield the probe connector. Place the DAE in a target position for the measurement. Connect the EASY6 EOF cable. On the other side, connect the remote unit via USB cable to the laptop. Connect the EASY6 EOF cable. Open the EASY6 software, turn on the EASY6 DAE, and magic! The software has recognized the DAE and its serial number appears now here. This means we are ready to configure the measurement. In this example, we have installed the probe in the MITS 1.5 system from ZMT Zurich MedTech, and we are going to monitor the H field. Let's configure our setup in the software. We can easily drag and drop the probe of our setup, in this case, the H field probe. Then we install the medium, which is the air. Then we define the communication system, and we create a new job. We change to the measure tab. We check that the setup is right and then click Run. Measurements can be shown graphically or numerically. When the measurement is done, you can export the results in an Excel, CSV, or MATLAB file. We can save the project for future measurements with the same setup. EASY6 is so small that I can pack it and bring it to any of my testing sites. So we are here at the Institute for Biomedical Engineering at the ETH Zurich and the University of Zurich, and we are going to do a measurement in a hostile environment. We have here behind a 3D scanner, and we are going to walk inside with the EASY6 and an E-field probe and measure the E-fields when we walk towards the scanner. As I walk towards the scanner, you should see the E-field increasing. As well, you will see that the E-fields are much higher when we are at the end ring than when we are at the isocenter. Thanks for joining us in our measurement campaign. Now it's time you take your EASY6 and go in your own adventures. Tell us about them. See you next time.